And finally tonight, go ahead, leave the car at home. A couple brave souls decided to forego the highways for the back roads in Massachusetts, and you just might recognize one of them. Take a close look. Here he comes. That's our old friend, WMUR reporter Aaron Kellogg.
Oh, yeah.
Aaron's always been known as an avid outdoorsman. He's always hiking and skiing. Well, with backpacks strapped to their backs, he and his friend skied all the way from Wellesley to Boston. So Aaron tells us they left at 5:30 this morning, arrived in Copley Square at 10, just in time for the work day to start. Way to go, Aaron.
So he has a job then?
Yes, Aaron has a job and skis.
And the beard is still there.
Yes.
Good for him.
Yeah.